I'll put it on. I'll put it on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can do it.
All right. All right. First, square, and then before triangle, and then before triangle again. Before rectangle. And then before rectangle again. Then we're gonna do diamond shape here and here, graph together. Here and here, graph together. You make sure the one can open it away from you, the one can open it, go toward you, and then you're gonna make the kite shape by folding in like this, and then we're matching it up. And then we turn it over, do it again. This is a called kite shape, matching it up. No need to be perfect, it's okay. You flip over and then this one, turn it down and place it. And undo it, undo it, undo it. First layers. Take the first layer up. Follow the crease that you made before. Just follow them. Follow them. Use the finger to guide in. Use the finger to guide in. Guide in. And then this is we call the boat shape, and then we turn it over, do it again, undo it, undo it, follow the shape that we made before. If the paper is like this, bend it down, bend it down, use the finger inside to guide them, follow the crease we made before, follow the crease we made before. And use our finger to guide them. Guide them, bend it down, make a boat. Make a boat shape. And then make sure this one away from us. And narrow arrow over here. And use these to help. Matching up. Turn it over, do it again, arrow, arrow, and then we pick it up, and we use our thumb to open the first one up, and the leftover on our finger, open them up too. You can see Batman mask put on the table, and lift the first one up. Maybe hard, just manage them a little bit. Lip it up. Turn it over. Lift it up again. And lift it up again. Like this. And we open one. This is going to be the, our first wing. Lift it up again. The second wing. And put it down. And use the two hands to gently open it up. Open it. Open it. And then make the head, bend it down, and then use your fingertip to push it a little bit. Make it nice.
And